Wegmans is helping customers do their part to help the environment.
News 4's Angelica Morrison was at the grocery store to talk with customers about the switch from plastic to reusable bags.
Out with the old and in with the new, Wegmans is helping their customers make the switch from plastic bags a little bit easier. The Rochester-based store is telling customers to bring in a bag packed tightly with plastic bags to trade in on Saturday between 11 and 3. In exchange, they'll get a free reusable bag.
Yeah, I got bags up to my armpits, all right, with plastic bags. So we're getting rid of the plastic, we're getting rid of straws, we're getting rid of, I guess ecologically it's a good idea. My garbage man is sorry to hear about it.
I think a lot of people don't realize how much they actually use them until you have like a whole bag full of bags at home. Like, it's just my husband and I, and you know, when we were using just plastic, it really does add up quickly. So if you can imagine like a family of five or six using them, it's quite a bit.
Now, New York State passed a plastic bag ban that would stop the use of plastic bags in grocery stores by March of next year. The movement to protect the environment has been taken one step further. Funds from the state's new paper bag tax will get funneled to support environmental projects. Lieutenant Governor Kathy Hochul says this will have far-reaching benefits.
The single-use bags that come out of grocery stores that serve no purpose other than destroying our environment. So we're very excited about this, and the counties that sign on to this, a share of the 5-cent fee on the brown paper bags will go to continue funding this environmental protection fund for years to come.
Now, officials at Wegmans say this deal is only good at its stores in New York State. Reporting at the Wegmans on Amherst Street, Angelica Morrison, News 4.
Well, Buffalo's most